1969 that still had a yellow mark slick on versus
so like
this bike here is like a May of 69 and that's like an all original bike and it's got a yellow mark slick on.
So when did they, so like in the later, like in the early 70s grades?
Yeah.
Did they put, what did they do for the tires?
70 on up, they used this raised white leather tire.
Well, I got some of them that I got, and you guys told me it's all original. I got one to break those, and I actually got the knock.
Yeah, you know, they sold that. I think they use that as like a general replacement a lot.
Probably got replaced.
Yeah, back then. I mean, that's probably, if it's a gripper slick, they never remade those or anything, so there's a good chance that, you know, in 1973, the kids skid it through the tire or something, and it blew out, and then they put on, so I'm sure it's probably like an original tire.
Technically speaking.
It should have.
Now, were they all white letters or some were black?
They had black letter, but those would have just been on your base stingrays. It would have been on like your standard stingrays had black letter tires on. Like without fenders and stuff. And then
like that one, or the fly speeds like.
Yeah, the fly speeds, but then the deluxe ones with fenders, they originally came with the white walls, and then in 69, I think they changed over to the white line tires on there. On those.
Okay. I was wondering about that gripper slick.
Yeah, the black wall gripper slick, I don't ever actually think came on anything originally. Yeah, it was a replacement tire.
So they actually did have the white letter.
Yeah.
So many things to learn about.
Oh man, it's impossible. I mean, I still learn this stuff.
I've been kind of doing it since about, about 1998, 99.
Okay.
Started
really kind of budget and collecting
a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, I mean, my dad and I started like 95 or so, and I mean, I'm still learning stuff. I mean, for the most part, I can look at crates and tell you everything, but then, you know, they made so many different models and switched parts on so many different years of all the stingrays. It's like, well, even I kind of did it unofficially to try to help pay for some of this stuff in the middle and late 90s, like 96. I think we became like a shrimp parts dealer in 97. And then, so we got a four car garage down here, and we just did shows, you know, so parts and shows. And then that was late 2001, I think we bought the building. And then started up, actually, I think we started this job in like Ohio. We were open, but